hope you had an incredible weekend. Today is August 29, 2022.
It's time for the news in the morning with your WPKN news team, starring Aubrey Ritchie with the Pledge of Allegiance,
Abigail Henson with the weather,
and Liam Ortiz with the school expectations,
and Ms. Hood with Fedwell with the Pioneer Minutes. I'm Olivia Rodriguez.
And I'm Haley Holcomb with today's news. But first, let's all stand and join Aubrey Ritchie for the Pledge of Allegiance. Aubrey?
Good morning, Pioneers. Please stand for the pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, and liberty and justice for all. Thank you. You may be seated. Now back to our anchors.
Awesome job, Aubrey. Now let's join Liam Ortiz with our school expectations. Liam?
I will be responsible, I will be respectful, I will be safe, and I will be a leader. Have a great day. Now back to our anchors.
Wonderful job, Liam. Now let's check in with Abigail in the WPKN Weather Center with a look at today's forecast. Abigail?
Good morning, Pioneers. Today the weather will be scattered thunderstorms early, then mainly cloudy. The wind will be blowing out of the southeast, 6 miles per hour. The humidity will be 97 with a 85% chance of rain. The high today will be 87 with a low of 72. Have a great day. Now back to our anchors.
Nice weather update, Abigail. For lunch today, our fabulous Romeo chefs have prepared for us a choice of baked pepperoni pasta, tasty chicken patty with apple slices. Don't forget your choice of milk.
Now it's time for today's Pioneer Minutes with Ms. Hull and Ms. Fenwell. With today's school announcements. Take it away, Ms. Hull and Ms. Fenwell.
Good morning, Pioneers, and welcome back to campus this Monday morning.
Good morning. Great way to start off our Monday. It is a magnificent Monday for sure. All of our buses were in on time and all with outstanding behavior. Good job, Pioneers. Keep up the great work.
Good job, boys and girls. Keep it going. We are doing great on those buses, and I know the bus drivers are happy. Now this morning, with some words of wisdom. Oprah Winfrey is a very rich and famous person. Did you know that she was poor as a child? That she had many problems in her life. Despite that, she held on to her dreams and goals. She proved that determination and hard work could take her where she wanted to go.
Listen to what Ms. Winfrey has to say. If you believe you can only go so far, it is an obstacle.
An obstacle is a problem or a challenge that might stop you from reaching your goals. Ms. Winfrey is saying that you must believe you can go as far as your determination and hard work will take you.
So write down your dreams and goals. Share them with someone who wants you to be your very best and determine to work past the challenges along the way.
With something to think about, this is Mrs. Hull and Mrs. Finnewald. Let's make it a great day. Now back to our anchors.
Thank you, Ms. Hull and Ms. Finnewald. Well, that's all for today, Pioneers.
Thank you for joining us this morning. Be sure to tune in again tomorrow for
the news that kids can gather to start their day.
I'm Haley Holcomb.
And I'm Olivia Rodriguez. Until next time, see you later. Bye for now.